Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Is there a circus here? There's like a leopard here. And what is this?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Hail, leopard. The leopard cannot be spoken with. No. Oh, dark time. We were warned not to stay outside. Well, we'll go find an inn eventually. We just fought our way through a dungeon. I don't think being out here for a little bit is gonna kill us, right? I wanna read that sign. There's nobody up here.
I am ready, I think.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
That's empty. Failed. Lock picking. Open locks is at 75. Can't get in here though. Alright.
What do you need?
Fleet of foot and all that.
Empty. Disappointing.
Ah, yes, the city. With all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?
Yeah, something like that. The chest we can't open and everything else.
You point,
empty.
I punch. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Jump on my sword. Oh. A snakey snake. It won't speak either. Minsk is completely insulted. Who's that up there?
Yeah. Faster than chick. Take a fast pause.
Are we missing somebody? One, two, three. Oh no, we got five.
Swords not work! Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
So here's Fergus Urquhart.
yes?
The circus has been saved? Oh, I must see this for myself. Thank you so much. Calm down, Fergus. A moose. And what is this? A sign states this device was built to travel underwater. Strange a concept as that might be.
Is this important?
Please leave me be. It is not bad enough that we are strangers to this town. Now my wife is gone as well.
Well, is this important?
I'd help you, but you're not giving me the option. And then here we've been in. That's the circus tent. Alright, let's get up to the second tier. Maybe one of these is an inn. We can stay there after all.
Cities always teem with evil and decay. Let's give it a good shake and see what falls out!
You require my counsel, yes?
Yoshimo is willing.
There's no one around. We shouldn't get in trouble, right? Definitely not, because nothing's there.
Minsk and stand back for justice!
Alright, so let's check our little map of the city. This is Eng's shop, I guess? Someone ever looked at CERN's former home. Greetings. Engi?
See battle bo!
Callum Shite, run, bo, run! They all make their way here eventually to arm, they do.
Okay, that doesn't sound like this accent at all. Hello, you are looking for something, Ja? Do you be needing assistance, Ja? Engi can be helping you. Excuse me, what was that? Engi can helping you. Come and see. I will be showing you everything you be liking. Ingi knows. Very well, show me everything. I mean, show me what you have. Ah, good. We be having much food, yes? But you no be wanting food, I be sure, yeah? I show you what else I be having. Come, I show. Yeah, okay. Potions of healing. That's all I'm interested in on this screen. But we have a bunch already, don't we? Five big ones there. Five. Two. Five. Three. Maybe a few for Aerie? Not that much money, though.
Have a look at my wares. I trust you'll find them all in satisfactory condition.
Hello, you again? Engi is waving hello? Hello, you be wanting to see everything, Ja? Yeah. There you go. Three for Aerie. Because undoubtedly she'll be needing some healing at some point. Now, if I go in this, is that bad? Evidently not. What about in this? No one's coming after us. Now, store shelves are usually not a good idea, so I'm not going to be peeking at that. I wouldn't even really risk it for 3 gold like that.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I don't even know what that is. Doesn't seem to have worked. My here. Oh, he came inside. That's my here.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
You'll find no better prices in Arm. I guarantee it.
Yeah, he just came in. Do I dare? Ooh, an Iol gem. Oops, I thought I was hitting tab, I was hitting Q. I'm gonna wanna push it and look at the tables. Bookcase is usually fine. And they're bare bookcases, what a shame. Alright, so this is where my hero goes when he's not outside selling.
Oh, hello?
I wonder when the Shadow Thieves are gonna nip those fools who are running against them. It'll happen. You watch.
Getting where north. Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Mm-hmm. What, we can loot that? Oh. So this is an armor and Fletcher. Oh, wow. Lots of shops here. Ornolinus. And Perkin.
Jump on my sword while you can, Evil. I won't be as gentle.
Greetings to thee, fair customer. Perter bids thee welcome to his shop and good fortune upon thy negotiations. What do you sell here? I am renowned for my quality fletching, and as a fair bowyer as well. I'm saying that right. Dost thou care to peruse my inventory of fine missile weapons? Certainly. Excellent. Perter bids thee to take careful notice of his selection of finely fletched arrows on the far wall. Come, I will take thee through them. Alright, we're gonna come back here for all these special items. Look at the arrow dispelling. Ammo belt. Yeah, eventually. And then what about this guy? Onolinus?
Have a look at my wares. I trust you'll find them all in satisfactory condition.
Gah! Must Onolinus be disturbed at every opportunity? What is it you being wanting? What manner of shop is this? From the iron ingots, the coals, and the anvil? Onolinus might be saying this here be an armory. But Onolinus could be wrong, since he nigh but as smart as you. Well, that's true. I can't say I've ever seen a more ignorant dwarf. You may as well show me what you have in stock. Arnolinus will not be taking insult from you, elf. Be gone. And being you, not coming again.
Have a look at my wares. I trust you'll find them all in satisfactory condition.
Come, come. Don't hold a grudge with me. I meant nothing. I really would like to see your stock of armor. Nay. Arnolinus is being thinking you're an arrogant piece of cracked ore. Onolinus will not be dealing with you.
Well, you look like the sort who has more than two gold pieces to rub together.
It be ya. Onolinus not be selling any of his armors to the likes of you, human. Be gone. All right, fine. I was wrong in insulting you, Onolinus. Please accept my most humble apology. Onolinus being reluctantly accepting your apology, elf. You may be looking at Onolinus' armors, but only if you not be staring too long. Yeah, we insulted the guy. But we apologize and made it right. And to tell you the truth, you sell crap. I don't need any of this. Alright, stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. And wondering if our loneliness suffers from frequent loneliness.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Yeah, it's strange that there might be something there. You guys are going up all your own way. Okay. Just come back up again. This is Finessia's home, if I'm saying that right. Hello? Nice place. Is that the bed? Nobody in here.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Where shall I?
You're right behind me, right?
No, over here. That's empty. Empty. I wonder where Finessia is. Make sure there's no traps. 8 gold. Wow.
Every hamster stand back for justice!
Every hamster stands back for justice.
Let's go. See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
If they see fit to go there and then go up. Oh, this is a fence. We can't get through there. What about this box? then it explodes. Boom. No, it's empty. Okay. There's some kind of monument here. So, we still have to check out Cern's former home.
I have no patience for cities. Our stay had best be a short one.
I don't think so. We're gonna be walking around here for quite a while. Let's check out Cern's former home.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I don't know if I'm supposed to know who that is, Cern.
If memory serves. Very well. Hiya.
Hiya. Okay, one gold and a history of arm. We have that. Oh, a fire agate gem. Alright, stuff we don't need. History of the Western Heartland. We have that. Okay. I think that was normally down here. Go like that. Alright. Cern's former home. That's it.
Armored. But kicking. For goodness! Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Mertlin? Who the hell's Mertlin? What? Shadow Thieves are attacking Hareishan. Is this Hareishan? Shadow Thief, yeah. Alright. Let's help him. Why not, I guess? Or talk. Let's...
I shall feast on you. Be honored, for you shall feed me.
That one dropped a Sphene gem and a Bloodstone amulet. And a scroll of stone skin and spell thrust. Alright, they're not answering us, so let's attack them. Except for not Hareishan.
I won't let my friends be hurt!
Wow. I won't let my friends be hurt. Is this a friend of yours, Ari? A scroll of contingency? 173 gold, that helps. A note. A water opal and a black opal. Let's kill this one now. No. Hareishan says, no, you are not to see this yet. You have not chosen your side. When the time comes, obey, or you will join the thieves in death. Such is the will of the mistress. What are you talking about? Why were you fighting these people? Such things are not for you to know, yet. When the time comes, you will know much, and if the mistress bids it, you may also live. Well, that's nice of you. Oh. Goodbye? You turned into a bat? She turned into a bat and flew away. Well, how do you like that, Minsk? She turned into a bat and flew away. I'll take this note too. Look at that. Alright, we can learn this contingency spell. Spell thrust. I'm just gonna put these other away for now. I'll just learn this one right now. One spell level every 3 levels of the caster is allowed. Choose a condition from the list provided. The starting condition can be anything, from reaching 10% of hit points to an enemy being sighted. Once the starting condition is satisfied, the spell that was chosen will be cast automatically. Copied. Mess around with that at some later point. And this note. Proclamation of warning to all guild members. The Shadow Council itself decrees that all chapters should be on their guard against the upstart Assassin's Guild usurping our membership. The lure of coin is naught but bait, and it is suspected that the end of those that have defected has been most bloody. No guild can rival the Shadow Thieves, so any that claim as such must have darker motives. You have been warned of the cost of treachery. So is she from another assassin guild, then? Interesting. My journal has been updated. Okay. It's not my journal, it's this stuff. Alright. Talk to Mertlin? I don't think we talked to Mertlin, did we? Stand aside.
Is this the way you talk to everyone, or is it just the poor people?
Oh, he's the one with the complaints. Shoddy merchandise. Shoddy merchandise. It's all shoddy. Hey, shoddy, shoddy. Interesting, we can walk around up here. Can't come out there though, that would be a good magic trick if we were able to do that. Maybe that's what happens after dark. Guild attack each other. Just wonder if we can go in there. I don't see anything that looks like an entrance. Oh, there's more stuff over here. Oh, there's a cat? Is that a cat? There's a cat. There's an Omnian soldier here. What is this place?
For the glory of all. In the name of the Council, I am here to keep order.
Stand away, citizen. Can I go in there? Is there an in to there? I don't think so. It looks like it's the entrance to a building.
In Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
Stay with us.
This is all right.
So this name? Yokata.
Empty. All empty. Breaks our heart, it does. Maybe during the day there would be things in there. Can't walk there. I can't even walk that way. Alright, never mind then. The ore merchant. Oh! I guess during the day the ore merchant would be there. I'll have to try to go back there during the day.
Boo says, jump on my sword while you can, evil. Oh. I won't be as gentle.
Boo says all that, huh? Oh, we can walk through here. Oh, cool. I did not know this. More soldiers.
In the name of the council, I am here to keep order. In the name of the council, I am here to keep order.
Something tells me you're here to keep order.
For the glory of all.
It's the edge of the map. No. We're all walking back. Or half of us are. Pretty cool looking. There's a storekeep.
I never saw much of the cities from the circus. Are they all so crowded like this?
Most of them. Hail.
You'll find no better prices in Arm. I guarantee it.
Hello, Lord. Would you care to purchase some of my high-quality merchandise this night? Let's see what you have. More of the standard stuff. It does have some special arrows and bullets and stuff. A couple potions. So there's this whole area back here.
In the name of the council, I am here to keep order.
What's this? District exit. Okay. That's interesting. Well, let's not head for the exit just yet. Did I look in here? I'm not sure if we hit that one. Nothing in there. Whoops. I do not wish to leave the map at this time.
You point. Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Swords, not words.
Alright, what else might be out here? It's set up like a huge coliseum, really. It's just no longer used as such.
In the name of the council, I am here to keep order.
And to have people stand away.
In the name of the council, I am here to keep order.
No idea what this place is. Can't go in, whatever this is. The sign on this machine states the name of its inventor, one Eduardo Jansen. A flying machine of gnomish design, it looks a bit unstable. And that's the submarine type. Mira?
Anything you need, I can likely provide, I assure you.
Good business to you. I have not yet seen you, heir, today. Have I the fortune of meeting a stranger to the city of Coin? Yes, I am new to Athkatla. My name is Minsk. Pleased to meet you. I am Mira, proprietor of this stall and its wares. You've been delivered by Pearl to me, I think. Have a look at my stock and ask me whatever you wish. Delivered by Pearl. Is that a person? Because it's not capitalized. Oh, we have questions. Perhaps you might tell me where I could find an inn? A place where information can easily be obtained? Oh, I get it. An inn. Information. You're an adventurer, my lord, no? You might find others of your ilk at the Copper Coronet in the slums. Do you know anything of the Cowled Wizards? The wizards? Ach. 'Tis red ink to even discuss them. Magic is foreclosed here in Arm, and I know little of the wizards and their kind. Can you perhaps tell me something of the Shadow Thieves here in Athkatla? The Shadow Thieves? I know little, lord, and consider myself up a pearl for the lack. All the crime in the city can be attributed to them. I'm looking for special equipment, perhaps something potent and magical. Do you have something like that? I sometimes have a bauble or two of such quality in my wares, but not often. Well, let me take a look what you have in stock, then. But of course, you'll find that Mira is no kobold when it comes to quality and affordability. Okay, kobolds everywhere are very insulted at the moment. A lot of the same stuff I've seen in the other stores. Just a few special arrows and bullets. Potions of healing. Lure. Did I talk to these people?
Is this important?
Where in the bleeding blazes did you come from? I can't hardly believe that the bleeding mage went crazy, he did. As if a guild war in Athkatla wasn't enough. I think I talked to them. Did you see what happened? Aye, the wizard was angry and a dragon, blasting these men in black. Bleeding wizard killed them all and took half the promenade too before he stopped. Yeah, I did talk to these people. This here be Joaquin's Promenade, center of trade and such in the city. They were all blacked and swarmed with their daggers about an hour ago. I thought there'd be trouble, but didn't think they would suffer the most. Save coin, Yoshimo, yes. You saw the whole thing, you know. Don't know where to. Okay, so this... That's the temple?
Declare yourself.
Special clients only. Move along. This is the temple, so we don't know what that is.
Cities always teem with evil and decay. Let's give it a good shake and see what falls out.
Let's get some rest. Instead, there's an inn up here. Den of the Seven Veils, Spell Store, Mithrast Inn. Excellent. Largo.
Stand back for justice.
What business to me?
You'd be looking a mite out of place, boy. What brings you above your station? Found a gold mine? Whatever do you mean, sir? Look about you. An evil eye from every corner unless you be loaded with coinage. Yoshimo says, aye, I see it. The subtle exclusion of those born into wealth. You've a good eye on you, old man. Do you belong here, then? Was kicked out of this place once or twice as a youth, for I found a vein of mithril. Now the bastard's fallen over me but horribly, all the while eyeing me purse. The life of the nouveau rich is a hard one. Aye, it is. You're not rolling in the coin, girl, trying to play with the high rollers. No, but I suspect that I can afford a room. Good for you. Don't let the bastards look down their crooked noses at you. Never mind that. Excuse me. Bonnie, good luck then.
My time is quick, so be brief, commoner.
People such as yourselves might wish to go to the Copper Coronet. A rabble collect there often to discuss whatever it is that you discuss. Oh, check it out, a piano. Can you play, Minsk? I suspect not.
Stand where you're at.
My good friend Dawn Mistress Aya has gone missing. The Church of Lathander is in such a state, looking for her. I'm so distraught over it, I almost missed my tailor appointment this morning. Tsk.
I take no pleasure in speaking to one as low as you.
Oh, what a sweetie. Far too many beggars about these days. Raise the taxes and force them to work, I say. Lady Lasala. We got debutantes and stuff. Like if they left drinks on there or something.
Stand where you're at, peasant.
Why must this inn always be crowded with brainless debutantes? Have you seen Alicia? Who is Alicia? Alicia is the daughter of Baroness Palliter. See how she fawns over Count Clayton? Claylin? A bit annoying, is she? She's foolish to even be speaking with that shark, Claylin. He has a nose for idiot girls. He will tire of her company within a week and leave her heartbroken. He did the very same thing to me. The man is a swine. Leave me now. I need to arrange to have his wine mixed with the slop water. Oh, God.
Stand where you're at, peasant.
Be gone. All right, Count Claylin. Talking about
my
you.
My time is quick, so be brief, commoner.
Why don't you stop by the manor tonight? I could show you my collection of Sunite statuary. Alicia says, my parents would be delighted to come over. Thank you, Count. Oh, I think thought he was talking to us. We're not invited? Oh, I don't see any reason to interrupt their plans. Why don't you come alone? If you would like, my lord. I'm sure he would like. With the Countess away, you shall be most welcome at my manor. Alicia?
Stand where you're at, peasant.
How dare you approach a debutante beggar? My father shall have you flogged. Brother. Never mind these... What's in there? Oh. There's more stuff. Oh, there's the cook area, Rebecca.
Please, seat yourselves whatever you wish.
I must not dally, sir. I shall be fired if Pugny catches me shirking. Pugny? Is that him? Pugny. Yeah. Do I dare? Not for a gold. Not for 3 gold. Alright, let's talk to Pugny. See if we can get a room.
Never had.
No, sir. Good tidings to you, young wayfarer. Welcome to the Mithrest Inn. How may I be of... might I be of assistance? Is there aught of interest that you might tell me? Interesting goings on? Nothing of interest, ma'am. This is a quiet place, and our customers prefer it that way. May I see a list of services? Certainly, sir. All right. We'll take noble accommodations. What about... maybe over some winter wine we might hear some rumors. No luck. How about some Alurath wine? Nope. Doesn't warrant a rumor. Sad to say. Done. Day 6, hour 10. So it's 10 a.m. Okay, I'm running long enough. Stay tuned for the next episode when we leave here and finish exploring this area, this section of Athkatla. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.